South Dakota State women's basketball team is unbeaten in Summit League play. The Fighting Hawks with a perfect 10-0 home record this season, hosting the yellow and blue of SDSU. It's the Jacks, it's the Hawks at the Betty. Selling with the basketball, off the inbounds, goes left wing down to the baseline, leaves it short, offensive rebound, put back good by Callie Tyson. North Dakota also checking into the game is Michaela Ulmer. Inside it goes to Hurst. Hurst one-on-one against Brooklyn Meyer. She makes some noise. Did so in Brookings. Long three. Selling wide open and got the three. Under three to go in the opening frame. A lob inside. Peyton Burkhardt. She converts. A nice lob from the right side of the lane to the left side of the lane. Timber with 4-on-2 of 4 shooting. Paige Meyer on the floor with her. A nice drive and dish. It is Meyer with the assist. Peyton Burkhardt gets the lay-in. Score 24-20, SDSU on the inbounds. It's McCarthy, she got loose. Gilton comes around a screen, gets it off to Sellen. Sellen guarded by Vanderwall. Goes against Vanderwall, got the shot to go over Vanderwall. Paige Meyer has the ball stripped away by Hurst on a drive. Barovich leads the break, 3-on-2, nice ball fake, and the pass to Hurst, now she's in double figures. Inbounding at Paige Meyer, baseline right, she's the trigger, Orth guarding her, inside it goes to Tyson with the finish. Oh, sometime after 4 this afternoon as they checked into the hotel. Jackrabbit selling with the basketball, goes left baseline, skip pass to Nelson, near side, 3, Drew Gilton. Native who went over 1,000 points earlier this year. Gilton, nice bounce pass, layup good by South Dakota State's Peyton Burkhardt. So Gordon picks up the foul. Second team foul underneath. Timmer has a shot blocked, still in the paint as she got the missed shot. Puts it back and is fouled. She played through contact one, played through contact the second time, got the and one. They led by 4 at the break. A 3 from the left corner. Haley Timmer, back-to-back threes. 7:35 to go in the fourth. Jackrabbits using defense very well. Three-pointer Veloston. Got it. 65-46. Bounding it, Drew Gilton, baseline right. Lobs it into the right wing. It goes to Sellen. Ball fake right angle. Jump shot good. First points of the second half for Maya Sellen. She's got 9 points. Paige Meyer with the basketball, guarded by Manson, goes with the dribble on the right wing. Looking underneath, Brooklyn Meyer goes up and kisses it off the window. South Dakota State runs its win streak to 12 in a row. The Jackrabbits have now won 15 out of their last 16, and in the last 2.5 seasons in Summit League play, the Jackrabbits' record now 43 wins and 1 loss. The final tonight from the Betty in Grand Forks, South Dakota State 74, North Dakota 57.